Although hogweed looks harmless, it can cause horrible third-degree burns, ulcers and in some cases even blindness. It has been described by one expert as the most dangerous plant in Britain, and parents have been advised to warn children not to touch the plant. The plant's leaves, stems, roots, flowers and seeds all contain a poisonous toxin. Hogweed can grow to over 20 feet tall and can be found at locations across the UK. The plant, which kills off rival native plants by growing so fast and big that it blots out their sunlight, loves to lurk along rivers and canals to ambush families out for a walk. The sap contains toxic chemicals known as photosensitizing Furanocoumarins, which react with light when in contact with human skin, causing blistering within 48 hours. Effectively, the toxic sap prevents the skin from protecting itself from sunlight, which can lead to very bad sunburn and scarring. If you see wild parsnip, manual removal of plants can be effective for new infestations and small areas. What to do if you come in contact with these plants? Immediately wash the area with soap and cold water, and keep the area away from sunlight for 48 hours. If a reaction occurs, see a physician.